Washington applies the pressure up front. Kerrigan with a monster strip. And Dak trying to buy the time, trying to get that first down and hang in that pocket. But watch Kerrigan come right around this edge late. Right there, it's like he's just going to pull the trigger, and I think he sees him coming. And Kerrigan's left hand somehow wraps under there and gets it. Watch his left hand on the other side. This is a brilliant play by him.